What is up, guys? Ashton here. We are back for another Try Not to Laugh video. I'm gonna get all my laughs out in the intro so I don't laugh at the video. I'm gonna laugh at the video, I'll guarantee you that. Today, I feel like this is gonna be like a daily thing now because this is like so much fun. Today, we're back with more Pastor Gas. I didn't realize that this is like a fake thing. I thought this was like a real preacher, but then I realized it was fake. And I was like, it just makes it even funnier, though. I wouldn't say it makes, I don't know. It's funny nonetheless. It sounds like a real preacher. He behaves like a real preacher and he farts like a preacher. That makes no sense what I just said. But we are back. This one is called The Original Farting Preacher Robert Tilton. I did not know that was his name. So, we're going to get into this video. Try not to laugh. You guys, comment down below if you guys make it through the whole video without laughing. And probably if you make it through my hysterical laughing. Because if you remember yesterday's video, woo-wee, hallelujah, that was something else. All right, here we go. Game face. I got that from Tyrone Magnus. He's pretty funny. All right, here we go. Pastor Gas.
The next few moments of our program, I have decreeing faith for you. I'm just wild enough to do what God said. That's why results happen. I'm not talking about figuring it out with your brains. I'm talking about trusting your heart. And you have faith. You just need to use it, saith the Lord. Hallelujah.
Paid her bills and her neighbors got blessed. The day of miracles has come!
Man, this one's a lot harder. Jesus.
Father?
A minute in and I...
Oh yes, I sense your presence. God put this...
I'm a minute in.
...in my spirit man. Praise God. Just sense the anointing flowing out of me. And he's so...
You too will see the glory of God. Hallelujah.
And Jesus gave Peter, who didn't know the answer to the question about paying his bills. Isn't that something? That's just doing what you say you'll do to get God to do what he said he would do.
He would do.
It's a vow of faith.
The power of the Holy Ghost. That's where it's at. Hallelujah.
That's where it's at.
The first
Hallelujah.
Thing that happens, that's it.
Woo! Woo!
Hallelujah. Call me right now.
I didn't laugh.
620-6200. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's get the vows and all the prayer requests here. What time do we have? Thank you, Lord. It's a little signpost. It's pointing to that place. That's what it is. It might just be one sentence in here. Pow! Lightning strikes, the fire of God begins to burn, faith rises up and comes alive, and you take that step out there, glory to God, and there you're in that place. Thank you, Lord. I'm enjoying this. Maybe the last few weeks or months you've received a miracle from
the
program.
I'm doing so well.
You really need to tell it. That's one of the ways of keeping it. See, you receive by faith.
And it will not stop. It will happen, saith the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
I think I'm going to do it. That was...
Thank you, Lord.
That was...
Thank you, Lord.
Ooh, thank you, Lord.
I'm seeing somebody's house right now.
You're seeing my house? Interesting. And I hate you farting,
thank you,
too.
Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. In my heart, because I'm not talking from my head. More than that.
I have made it almost 4 minutes. I'm happy.
It's a step of faith. If you'll do it.
Whew, that one almost got me. That one really almost got me. Praise God.
Thank you, Lord.
Isn't the Lord good? Oh, the Lord is so good. Wasn't it something how that...
It's getting harder. It is getting very hard right now.
This star just mellowing and boiling out of me.
Boiling out?
Isn't that something?
Oh, no.
See, you understood it, didn't you? Isn't that something? Isn't that something? In other words, you'll be ahead instead of behind. Hello?
Behind?
This is the gate of heaven. This is the gate of heaven. So people on what to do and how to prosper. There. That's up there. I get so tickled over this. You've heard it in your heart. This is the way Murray and I got ourselves out of debt. Anointed by God himself, and at this very moment, it's like I am... an angel. But it's like... That's it. Thank you, Jesus. If this is the day you took your first step of faith for your new... That was prophetic.
That was the most unusual feeling just went through me. Praise God. I heard then, it was like the Lord spoke that through me then. You're going to... You'll spiritually step out of where you are. Listen closely. I was meditating. This minister shall be a flame of fire. They spark fire in our spirit. My God, my God, my God.
It's just all living to me. It's just all living. It's just all living. I'm just living in it. Glory to God.
And it's a revelation to myself. But Jesus took those five loaves and two fishes.
The five loaves and two fishes? And he farted them.
And he blessed it. Plenty left over.
Plenty left over.
There was more.
Plenty of gas left over, definitely.
There was more than enough to vow. And when you make a $1,000 vow of faith, you're saying, God, I don't have $1,000, but you do.
You have 1,000 farts.
People, we're the same. We got to move out of what we have. Glory to God into what he has.
Glory to God.
Oh, hallelujah. Come on, everybody shout with me. Hallelujah.
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 He's able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we got to ask or think. You give God some of you. And he'll give some of himself. You know, I just heard
a fart.
I just heard this word. It's amazing how this happened. Other than Jesus said, go and tell John the blind see, deaf hear, lame walk, and the poor have the gospel preached to them, and blessed are those that are not offended in another. As I sit here and look at this camera, replay later, but it's live and it's full of energy, it's full of power. Deuteronomy 8:18 says, anoint.
Deuteronomy.
To prosper.
No!
No! And as I sit here right now, and I heard this very clear this morning during my devotional time of prayer and reading, Jesus said, give me something to bless. That's drawing nigh to God. I accepted you, Jesus, as my Savior and Lord.
Oh, my God.
This. I feel I'm prophetically preaching. Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with
the Holy Ghost.
And we're going. And you're going to double your money. Hello. God has done that to me several times. There's seed sown, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Amen. And amen. And amen.
Amen.
I gotta get out of here. I gotta go.
You gotta go poop? Yeah. I think you do. Your butt stinks. Because you've been farting all day. I can't believe that. I can't believe what I did. I literally fake laughed at a pun I made out of his stinky gas jokes. And I made myself laugh by saying ha ha. I failed. I was doing so well too. There was less than a minute left. And I failed. I did so well that time. That was like completely different than the last one. And I don't know how I failed. That's just... I can't believe it. I can't believe it. If you guys want to see more Try Not To Laugh videos, please go down below. Hit the like button. Comment. And post some links in the comments of some Try Not To Laugh videos. Make sure they're clean and appropriate. And I'll definitely react to them and try not to laugh. That was so hard. I almost laughed once. I was like... you heard me like almost let one out, but no, I didn't. I did not. I didn't laugh. I laughed by saying haha. I failed. Well, that was farting preacher pastor gas again. Next, I gotta find some more of those videos because they're just so funny. They get me in the spirit. Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Thank you guys for watching. Hallelujah. Praise God.